unbelievable experience. It was entirely different than what I expected. So I knew that we were going to do some really interesting work coming into the internship, but what I didn't expect is how influential the Microsoft culture itself would be in terms of how much they pride themselves on teamwork and creativity, and particularly with the garage and the makerspace, where the goal is for employees to get in and get creative and try and learn new things. That really influenced what we wanted to do with our specific project. We wanted to take that same creativity.
She's called the Thinker Reenvisioned. The original piece is the Thinker. And I wanted to create a female version to say we need more women in STEM. We're underrepresented. Also because I care a lot about the environment, and I just wanted to say, you know, we have this problem. Electronic waste is growing and growing. It's a very, like, 21st century problem, and I wanted to show people with this piece, when they look at her, that, you know, we have to start thinking about it.
So the way our project works is, once you tap the badge, if your badge number is in the database, it looks for it. If it's valid, it unlocks the valve, and then it gives you coffee.
We're from a group that had to make workshops for teenagers to expose them to STEM and let them create their own game. We had 1 hour workshops. We exposed about 200 kids to these workshops, and we had a lot of good feedback. We were very happy to accomplish our goal.
Downstairs, I'm making an Eiffel Tower made out of wood filament. Basically, the 3D printer, it goes layer by layer. So it would have 154 layers. So it would put the first layer, and we keep doing that until it reaches the last layer. It would give you the format of your own print.
We were just given so much freedom, and I think that really let us be creative and take advantage of our resources and have a lot of fun. Honestly, I've had a ball doing this. It's so great.
The garage is a community of engineers inside Microsoft. And our mission is to drive, to support, and showcase small-scale innovation at the company. Our work aims to really evolve Microsoft's culture into one that embraces risk-taking, challenging conventions, and looking for new ways of working.
So for me, the most important thing I learned from this internship is not to underestimate yourself, and that it's always important to be curious. Microsoft took us as interns, and we did a good job, guys. So after this experience, I feel very empowered to aim higher and trust that I can accomplish it.
This internship to me has reinforced my belief in passion for curiosity, passion for knowing, and it also has taught me that I'm not alone in wishing the world the best. To really interact with those people that are doing these things that are pushing the envelope and pushing the world to a better place. I want to be a part of that, and I want to be a contributor of that, and it's shown me that I can, and it's reinforced my belief that I should.